guess what's up? What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Subgator here, hanging out today, doing stuff and things on gameplay, heading over to the Kibble Farm. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a really good day. Today, we're going to do some stuff and things. I can't wait to hang out with you guys. I'm really excited. I think we're going to do some taming. I've been playing a little bit more Ark lately. Like, I play it quite a bit as it is, but sometimes I try to stay away because I don't want to, like, do too much stuff off camera. I don't want to do too much, like, all at once. Like, I want to kind of enjoy the game. But yeah, I'm really excited. Today, we're going to hang out, do a little bit of taming and some stuff and things. I know you guys like that, so we're going to do it. Also, good afternoon. Thank you guys so much for all your support on all the Lark videos. If you guys like this video, please don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. Don't forget to subscribe if you already haven't. Let's see if we get 10,000 thumbs on this video. I think we should be able to. I think it's going to be cool. I mean, we get at least one because we're blue, and then maybe one because we pooped right here. And then maybe one because this thing is an epic building that we've got going on over here. So yeah, anyhoozle, I was taking a look over. You know what we got right over here already? We only got two stegos. We could probably use two more lady stegos, and I saw some outside. You got any eggs for me in your butt crack place area, Kaleika areas? No. You got any butt crack eggs, please? Thank you, butt crack egg. You, these parasaurs are awful. I never see anything going on with these guys. That raptor's not, he doesn't have a mate. But everything else looks okay. But yeah, what I was thinking about getting today is another Bronto. So let's take a look really quickly at what's going on with this guy. It's a female, so we need a dude Bronto. Also, I placed a couple more of the feeding troughs around. So we have three feeding troughs now. But yeah, so we need a dude Bronto, and we need, I think, a couple of Spinos. Because the Bronto eggs are used for Bronto kibble, obviously, but it's for Sabertooth. And then the Spinos are for Megalodon kibble. So I thought it'd be cool to have that. So let's go ahead and pop over here and get some water. Oh, delicious drink. It is my faves. So, but we could get a couple more lady stegos, too, while we're at it today. Let me give you a little bit of an update of some stuff and things. Gameplay is now level 201. I actually killed... Oh, I have a couple eggs on me I forgot about. We gotta squirt them over in here. I was finding them while I was doing some leveling up. I actually killed a level 8 Alpha Carno with gameplay. It was not easy. It was not an easy battle. It was close. I had to force feed him a ton of meat in order to get it to work. But we did get it, and we got basically an entire level out of it. So pretty baller stuff and things. His stats now, we got him up to 3,000 hit points and 1,052% melee damage. So we're doing good. So what do we got over here? I thought I saw a couple stegos. Be a lady stego. Stupid. Dumb. So two male stegos. I guess we'll just kill these guys. But yeah, so our major, the goal for today is a dude Bronto and a dude in the lady Spino. I think that should be pretty doable. We don't necessarily need to have high level ones. That stuff doesn't matter. Just getting one will be cool. And we might be able to do something else today as well, like other things, depending on how much time we have. Be a lady. Yes, lady stego. Let's do this. Popping it over here. You want to get passive, yo. That's what I'm talking about. Now, I'm a little bit concerned because now we have our super crossbow. This thing is pretty baller. Did I show you guys this? A journeyman. I don't know if I showed you this. I found that journeyman. Oh, yeah. This is off the Alpha Carno. I forgot. So I did get an apprentice metal pick, and I did get a journeyman crossbow off of that Alpha Carno. So let's take a look here and see. If I was to shoot you right in your face like that. Oh, you're just going to tail whip me then, huh? That's how it's going to be? You know what? Make a huge wide turn of the widest of all the turns. And, yeah, you're going to get knocked out in a second. Get knocked out, Stego! Just doing a little kiting. Oh, yeah. That's what's up. You're tranked, homie. It's over for you. So, all right. We're going to get this guy done. Bring him back into the base. I'll take a look around here. Nothing really on this island. Nothing really spawns besides kind of stegos. I did find that one Bronto on the island here, but I'm not sure. I'll take a look around for some other stuff, too. But let me go ahead and grab some berries. I don't know if we're going to need any narcotic or not. I bet, yeah, I got some medjos right here on Community Mammoth 1. Oh, yeah. Give me a stack of those. You don't need them all. All right, so we're going to do some taming, some looking around for some stuff and things, and then I'll be our bees, peeps. Are you a lady? You're not a lady parasaur? We're looking for lady parasaurs. You're not a lady parasaur. Are you a lady parasaur? It is in your best interest to be one. You're a lady parasaur. Hold on. Just stop. I know. Just get knocked out. Wait, it's so hard. I didn't even feel it. Oh, zerp. Where you going, man? Oh, get knocked out, lady parasaur. That's what I'm talking about, peeps. That's how you do. That's how we do it here at Subgator Industries. Get on the bird. Get on the bird now. Thank you. And we're back. We got those things tamed up, but I want to show you a couple things, guys. You know, I've been looking at this area right here with this one waterfall, and then this other area with this other waterfall, and this whole spot right here. And I can't help but want to build the base here. Like, I think eventually when we move out of town, this might be the spot we pick. I don't know. It's right by Green Tower, too. Like, it just would be so cool. I don't know if I can call dibs on it. I don't think I can. I think maybe I'd have to build, like, a little house or a shack there or something like that. But check it out, man. I think it was Drax and Mazion that went ahead and started building this, which is, like, basically a humongous pen. Oh, and Spumwack moved one of his bridges. So, like, this bridge is like a mobile bridge, I guess. And so you can see over here, I was like, wait, the bridge is gone. But I guess he piloted it, like, for realsies over into that area. But these guys also built this little pen over here. So you can see, I think Menace has this shark over here named Sharkadoo or something like that. Shadow code. What are you? Blackest of the Black Scorpions? Oh, man. You look really cool looking. Are you super low level? 40. Eh, well, you're dead. So, So yeah, but we have like a water pen now, and I guess the way the guys did it is just—it's just a huge one. So it's pretty cool. Like, it's really in a good spot. I think it's really great. So if we get some water dinos, or when we get some water dinos, we might build that stuff right down and around here. You know, the edge of this thing too, this little outcropping here. I don't know if any of these rocks are farmable. Some of them may not be, but this might be a really cool place to build a base too. What's down inside of here? Oh, this is neat. It's like a little cave, kind of thing. Doodle to do. Neato. All right, so those guys are back there taming. They're just doing their thing. Not really that worried about them. So I thought maybe we'd head up over to this area and look for the Bronto. We need the dude Bronto and the Spinos and all of that. So let's see what we can find, peeps. You just going for a swim there, buddy? You just swimming around a little bit? Look, he's just having a little swim. Just having a swim. And we're back. Prime Meat Alley. Two small Rexes, a couple of Carnos, and all of the Brontos you could ever want. Now, we just need one male Bronto. You're a male Bronto, level 68. So these guys, really what we should do is just kill these guys and get all the XPs. I don't know. I really don't want to fall into the water. Oh, look at them beating back these guys. You're done, Rexes. Give me all your XPs. No, you're mine. Yep, sorry about your luck. Oh, we're in trouble. We're in deep trouble. Oh, where'd you go, gameplay? Gameplay, come and get me. I'm in the water. No, gameplay, gameplay. Oh, God. Yes, we did it. We nailed it. All right, I think they got the other Rex. Oh, no, there he is. What are you doing, man? Come here. Oh, that was near disaster. Type stuff and things going on. Are you dead, homie? He's all dead. You're dead. So we kind of got to clear the area out, because once we take one of the Brontos on, the others will all aggro. So having this many in the same area, you know what I mean? It's just not conducive to taming stuff and things. So we're going to have to kind of cull the herd, so to speak, clear out the rest of these guys, and then just get our one male alone so we can have some alone time. With our one male guy. And we're back. And I'm a little concerned, to be quite honest with you, with taming the Bronto over here. Just because something might respawn and it could be bad. It could be no bueno. I'm wondering if I could drag him across. Are you still peeved off? Are you coming after me, yo? Are you still peeved off and coming after me? Yeah. Get peeved off and come after me, man. Let's go over here. I'll tell you what we'll do. I feel like this is fairly safe. There's a dead body right there. Oh, it's a dead Carno, though. All right, let's see what we can do. Oh, yeah, he's after us. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, what are you doing? No, gameplay! No, you're in the way! Oh, this could be bad because of gameplay. Oh, no. Is that... There's a raptor. There's two raptors! Gameplay! Big disaster! Big disaster! Main boosted, right? Main boosted everything! Ah. We nailed it! We're amazing! All right, we took a little bit of a hit there. Unfollow, unfollow, unfollow. Okay, so gameplay's doing his thing. He's just hanging out. No, come to me! Come to me! Bronto, I want you right over here. I prefer you over here. Yeah, you want to get some? Are you just hanging out over there? All right, here we go, here we go. Now it's on. Oh, that was a miss. I even aimed and everything. It looked like I knew what I was doing. There we go. Got him in the neck. Yeah, right in the neck. Oh, oh, oh. Dude, you're so low level. Just go down, homie. Oh, man. I think we're just going to go for body shots. Oh, here we go. Oh, yeah. Get some. I'm going to kite him around this rock. You're being kited now. Do you understand it? Do you understand the concept, stupid Bronto? Your little walnut brain? No, you don't know. That's right. Right in the spine. Oh, yeah. Get knocked out. Are you getting knocked out or what, homie? And you're stuck. Suck it, Bronto. How many arrows we got? Oh, plenty. You should go down here in a sec, I'm assuming. If you would, please, go right ahead and fall down and be unconscious. Are you going to? I should probably start waiting between shots. Looks like gameplay's right over there. You can see if he's good to go. Are you good, gameplay? It's fine. And he's down, ladies and gentlemen. We got him. Oh, wait. Yeah, we got him. It's a him. It is a him. All right, so now we're going to get some Mejos and get to taming this bad boy. And we're back. Under cover of darkness. Ego. And we got the new Stego. And we got the new Parasaur. So we just kind of like rounding out the herd a little bit. Come on over here, homie. Bring it on, slowest of all the Stegos. And we got the Parasaur right here. And we got the lag right here. You follow me? Nailed it, ish. Oh, open from the wrong side. It's all good. It's all good. So we'll bring these guys inside of here. And get them all lined up. Hopefully, actually, you know what? I probably shouldn't go that far away. There we go. Just making sure the Stego can get in here too. If we sit right here, these guys should follow right up over into this area. Now, let me see. We got Parasaur Saddle right here. Give that to me. Nailed it. Oh, no. We're stuck between two Parasaurs. Oh, baby. Two Parasaur eggs. Nice. All right. So he's coming over. Get this guy. Squirt a saddle on him. And we'll just kind of park him over into this early direction. Oh, can we knock it in there? No, we got it. Psst, nailed it. No, we're not getting trapped between the. No, why? Oh, why? Why, Slip Gator? Why? So, all right, let's get turned back around here. Would it be weird if you were actually, like, hanging out with, like, 50 dinosaurs at night? Oh, no, we're stuck again. Let me out. Can we go this way? Jump over these guys. We got it. All right, where'd that Stego go? Oh, no, you need to stop there, homie, as well. We got a Stego saddle on one of these guys, don't we? You got it, don't you? Nailed it. So then we can move this guy around, too. But wouldn't it be weird if you were, like, actually hanging out at night? With a bunch of, like, dinosaurs, and you were like, dude, like sometimes I imagine that, like, if this, you know what I mean? Like, I have no problem separating. Are you seriously, like, completely and super stuck? You got this. You got this, Stego. You can do it, buddy! I believe in us! Oh, you're so fired from being in charge of moving yourself around. Come over here, buddy. But yeah, wouldn't it be crazy if you were, like, hanging out, and there was really a Stegos? And this guy's stuck. All right, we got it. We'll get him lined up, and then we're going to go check out the Bronto and see what's going on with it. All right, and we're back. Land, homie, land! We're going to land first. Did it. Nailed it. see what's going on. Oh, baby's about halfway done. He's really low level. He's only level 29. And it looks like, I didn't know that they actually could be mate boosted while unconscious. It's an interesting fun fact for all of you peeps. But Mr. Miola logged on, if you remember in the last episode, we painted him completely blue. And he's bluish. And so he just logged in, and I was just asking him maybe if he can come talk to us in TeamSpeak. We're going to ask him a little bit about what he thinks about being blue. And he doesn't know that we made him blue. So this is going to be a big secret. Big secret. We're going to just have like a little bit of an interview with a blue person. I'm pretty sure this is the first interview with a blue person in the history of ARK. So as always, we'll keep tuning in for daily ARK, changing the face of ARK on YouTube as we know it here on the Slipgator channel. And, the supply drop didn't land yet. We're going to head over. The base is right here, isn't it? Yeah, there it is. And I think Miola's base is over here. If you guys haven't seen it yet, he's doing a really cool like octagon type thing. I don't think he's around right now. He said he was out doing a tame. Let's see if we can land on top of his octagonal base. No, why? Why do you hate your Slipgator? Land! Oh, man, he just got a big old packy. So we're going to go ahead and just meet up with him here in a second, and then we're going to ask him about him being blue. Before we go talk to Miola, I just got to say, this is an amazing place to go target shooting. The amount of targets in this area are unbelievable. They're everywhere. You can just go target shoot all day. What's up? No scope action. Oh, yeah. Nailed it. Ace the KB stop. Check them out. They're just everywhere. You can just do some target shooting over here. Do some target shooting over there. Where are you? I hear you, thing walking around. Don't mess up my target shooting now. Nailed that ace the KB stop. 5 for 5. This is a long one right here. Can we get this guy? Oh, did you see that, man? Oh, baby, that's what's up. That's what's up right there. You just got shot in the face, buddy. Oh, that's like 7 for 7, man, on the target shoots. What do we got over here? We just got to keep going until we fail. Oh, I see you. You see a snake in the grass? Oh, all right, we missed one finally. Oh, man, this guy got killed so hard. You got so dead. You're dead. It's over for you. I don't want to mess up. I don't want to hit those Brontos. All right. What do we got going on here? I've been waiting around for Miola a little bit and waiting around on this guy. So he's got even more taming stuff and things going on. Oh, it's going to be close. I think we're going to go talk to Miola and BRBs, peeps. Hey, Mr. Miola.
Hey, Slip.
How's it going, man?
Good. I see you may have woken up with this weird armor bug blue thing too, huh?
Oh, no, I mean, I did this. I painted myself blue because I think it's... Look at this, man. Look how amazing it all is.
We're like one matching crime fighter squad right here.
Yeah.
Like a Power Ranger.
Wait, did you unblue yourself? Oh, you were blue, but no. Now you're not blue.
Oh, I died.
Oh, you died, yeah. And you're not blue.
That's the quick fix to the blue problem, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, the blue problem. I don't think it's a problem. I feel like it's not a problem.
No, it's
an advantage, maybe. Like a advantage for camouflage and... Just,
oh, definitely. You can blend into all sorts of stuff. Like,
yeah, I mean,
the sky.
Yeah, you couldn't see anybody in the sky that's blue.
And you can sing songs. You can sing. Do you know the song I'm talking about?
The bluish song?
Yeah.
Nope. How's it go, man? Sing it.
I'm blue. That's about all I know.
Oh, is that I'm blue, blah, 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 blah,
blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah.
Dude, we should start a singing group.
Dude, that's like the best idea ever.
Yeah, what are we going to call ourselves?
The Blue Crew.
Blue Crew?
Or is that a bit simple?
No, it's great. I was going to say
I like it.
$10 dues, but if you want to be the Blue Crew.
The Dollary Dues?
The Dollary Dues is a good name.
Dude, that is like, yeah, I like that.
So let me ask you this, man. Do you have any idea who might have dyed your armor? I don't know. I'm not sure.
I still don't really know. No, no idea at all, to be honest. I just came across this big blue Bronto, this big blue Arjun Davis, a big blue tiny Slipgator.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I decided these guys are blue, but I'm just saying, I don't know who did that to you, but I'm just, yeah.
Just a coincidence, right?
Yeah, it's a coincidence, man.
Yeah, of course.
And we're back, and we got our Bronto. finally, I'm really a little bit concerned, to be honest with you. He's kind of a low level. I'm not sure how this is going to work out. We don't have a saddle for him. And you know, like, if you remember when we got mobility, like, just bringing him from here to the base, which is not that far away, it took a long time, and he almost died. And he was, like, a really high-level guy. This guy's just a little guy, a little low-level guy. So I'm not really sure how this is going to go. I'm just going to take it slow. We're just going to move him, you know what I mean? Keep an eye on him, make sure nothing aggroes him. We should be fine. We have gameplay. We're powerful. We should be able to do it. So we're just going to kind of slowly, where are we trying to go? Oh, crap. We got to go that way. All right. We got to cross the river, buddy. We're going to cross the river, homie. We're going to go this way to the island. There's the green tower right there. There's the island that we're going to. I'm going to bring him over, and I'll be your bees, peeps. And we're back completely and totally without incident of any kind. We got Bronto 1, most creative name ever, into the area here. So we're going to go ahead and just shut the gate like a so. It was really easy. Like, I don't know. I think the reason I had such a hard time with mobility was that I was kind of aggroing stuff. So, I mean, obviously, then that, like, makes it, you know what I mean? It makes it a lot bigger of an issue to, like, get stuff and things done. So, you know, the other thing I was thinking, too, is we may want to move the bigger dinos to the center. I don't know. Because these guys are going to totally block this area completely. So it's going to be pretty rough. I'm going to see if I can get this guy over here. See what happens if we try to pull him into this early direction. At least get him out of the way a little bit. No, he's going to be stuck. We're going to have to get a Bronto saddle and kind of really get these guys moved around. For now, that's actually fine. No. Why? Don't move. This is good. This is not bad at all. At least we can get in and out of this walkway with more dinos. So this isn't terrible. We could move the Brontos back over into this holding area, but I feel like it's a little too far away. I'd rather have them up closer if we can. Let me just have a look about here. Maybe over here. There's some spots like right over here next to the building, which might be pretty good. So we can get them moved over there. But, oh man, I left this gate open. Oh, that's a big no-no. All right, so now we're on the hunt for Spinos. Lady Spino and a dude Spino. Get out of that! Oh, we almost made it out. So, all right, we're going to head over to Spino, the river, basically right in front of Poop City. Look for some Spinos, peeps. BRBs. And we're back, and it's like a Spino boon over here. There's one over there. Here, this guy, I'm pretty sure no way we're going to be able to do anything with the Spino. It's already super, super hurt. So just for the XPs, I think we're going to put it out of its misery. So that one's dead. Oh, and did we level up or did he level up? Oh, wait, did you level up? Oh, we leveled up. All right, so we're going to pump a little bit more movement speed. We got that. Oh, I found some glasses too, by the way, guys. Some of the nerdy glasses. So, all right, let's take a look at what we got over here for these Spinos. This guy is a male level 20. This guy is a female level 24. So I'm going to try to down them both. I only have 47 Trank Arrows, so I'm probably going to have to go back to base and get more. So let's go ahead and take a look at what we can do, though. This could be a huge disaster, but that's what life's all about. Hello, the lag. So at least with the lag, we'll be able to maybe do some jukes. All right, let me see what we got going on here. Only level 20. We need to get some headshots going. Oh, yeah. He's totally distracted. And it's raining. 3 to the head. 4 to the head. Oh, yeah, this is going to be good. Anything else around him? Oh, look at him completely distracted. I'm going to start pumping him a little bit harder. That was inappropriate. Oh, we're in deep trouble. We're in deep trouble. Run. Kite. Oh, I think I got him. Is he down? He's down. We got it. Nailed it. It can't be stopped. We got one of them down. All right. So we got this one down. Let's take these Dilo out really fast. You guys want to? You want some? Come on, bugs. Stupidest bugs of all. Yeah. You're dead. All right. So we got him. We're totally killing it. We got the guy. All right, so where'd the lady guy go? How many arrows did we use? We didn't even use that many at all. We have plenty of arrows to get the other one as well. But I'm a little bit concerned if it's not attacking something. Oh, it is, it is, it is. All right, all right, all right. Let's see what we can do here. You're going to be fine over there, right, Spino? Can we get two taming at the same time? Oh, we get a Dilo. Get a couple Dilo. All right, got that guy. Headshot! Got that guy. All right, we're going to shoot this guy right in his butt. Oh, let me see if we can get some headshots going. Oh, you know what I should do is fly on top of that cliff. Oh, yeah. All right, all right, all right. Oh, hold on. Mega Nora. Okay, okay. Let's see if we can do this. I'm so far away from gameplay now. Are you going to come after me too? Come on, gameplay. Let's see what we can do, buddy. You and me, homie, we're teaming up. All right, up on the cliff. See if we can draw him over. Oh, there's an Alpha Raptor up there. Crap! What level are you? 24. This could destroy all of our tame stuff and things. Oh, not the lag. Come on, lag. There's a world border area right there. Oh, where did he go? Here it is, here he is, here he is. Let's see if we can get this guy. We may be able to take him. See what we can do here. They're so hard to kill on the RG because they squirrel around so strangely. We don't hit them a lot. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, baby, we got him, man. We killed the Alpha Raptor. What kind of inventory stuff and things you got on you, babe? Oh, nothing. But you know what he is going to have? All the prime meat, peeps. All the prime meat ever. Oh, baby. All right, so what we're going to do, we got all that prime meat on this. Let's go ahead and get this tame started over here. So that guy's right there. We're good to go with that. All right. We got a level as well, which is baller. Let's go ahead and grab some of the prime out of here. Who is that? What? Why? No, Meganora! All of the Meganora need to just die. I think I just hit the guy too. Are you dead, Meganora? Oh my gosh. All right, got that. All right, here we go. Let's do this. Grab this. We got meat. Let's go ahead and access the inventory of the animal at some point. Bam, 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 bam. All right, now let's take a look here and see what we got going on. We'll stick a bunch more on him just to have. Bam, 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 bam. Nailed that ace that can't be stopped. All right, now. You stay here. Everything's fine. Go like a so. Where's the other Spino at? All right. Let's see if we can kite him up on that rock. All right. Check it out. Here's the plan, guys. It's going to land gameplay. Fire one into its butt. Oh, he's distracted by the trike. I think I missed that one. Crap. I'm just going to shoot it in its butt. Where are you, gameplay? Oh, he's hurt. He's real hurt. Oh, here it comes. Here it comes. Run! Thanks for the boost, homie. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's what's up. Now it's over for you, homie. 2, 3, 4. Ugh. 2, 3, 4. Ugh. We're just going to get him up here. We'll get him tamed up. This is going to work out. Oh, we did it. Now that it's the camera stopped. All right. Actually, get off of you. Let's go ahead and grab a bunch more of the prime we got off of that alpha. Like so. Let me see. Are we going to even be able to get up here? Can we climb up there? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, nailed it, SDK, we stopped. So then now we can drop some prime on this bad boy. Like so. Got some regular meat on him. Oh, crap, we're going to need narcos. I forgot. Okay, correct. Okay, hold on. We're going to fly back to base really, 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 really fast for narco. Because I know I forgot about that on these spinos. The narco goes down really fast. All right, I'm going to get some and I'll BRBs, peeps. And we're back, ladies and gentlemen, peeps. And we got both of the spinos tamed up. It was not too bad. I went and got the narcotics. We used a bunch. I ended up getting a couple of hundred narcotics. And we used about 120. Also, got an apprentice metal hatchet off of that. I do believe it was from the Alpha Raptor that we killed. So that was good to go. This guy's got some meat on him. This guy's got some meat on him. These spinos tamed out at, what, just 28 and 35. So they're, you know what I mean? It was no big deal. Like, it didn't take too long. But we're good to go now. Now, we just got to see. Oh, man, we're stuck a little bit. Hold on. Get out of there, yo. Get out! Let me out! Why, stupid spinal? Why? Look, he's necking me. Stop necking me, man. Do you see that? He's like a bully. All right, let's see if we can get these guys just down on the beach here. Why do you no follow? All right, there he comes. Here he comes. All right, these guys should be pretty easy to bring. I'm not even near as worried about them as I was about the Bronto, and they are definitely able to defend themselves. So, over to the kibble farm with our new guys. Get some fat spino egg action in this up in this piece. I'll be our bees, peeps. And we're back at the kibble farm. We're going to close the door like a responsible kibble farmer would. And we got both the spinos over here now. Spino egg one and spino stud. So we should be able to start getting some spino eggs. We got another stego. We got another parasaur. We got the other bronto over here. We did all sorts of stuff and things, peeps. And it's actually been a little bit of an extra long episode for you. I hope you guys like it. Hit the thumbs up button if you do. And yeah, that's going to be the end of the episode. If you like the video, please don't forget to hit the like button. Feel free to share and favorite it as you see fit.
May the stuff and things be with you.